See, if I were to compare some of our superstars to the animals I meet today, I would say Marcy is definitely Sami Zayn. The red fur, the red hair, the way she stood up also reminded me of when Sami would go, "What do you mean?" to whatever happened during the, "What do you mean I'm late? It's 4 o'clock. You said you'd be here at noon. The day got away from me." Anyway. Oh, the otter. Kind of like Dominic Mysterio. I would never boo him. Oakley's the best. You could learn a thing or two from Oakley, Dom. I've never seen you climb the ropes like that. Obviously, as Grayson Waller written all over these guys, a little skittish, going to the bathroom everywhere. That's Waller if I've ever, you know. On the sheer height, I have to go with Almas because, oh, I'm so sorry. And just like Almas, I hit him, didn't feel anything. These guys actually remind me of an NXT superstar, Carmen Petrovic. Because she's got like the karate background and all that stuff. She moves very suddenly, but also she'll get from one end of the ring to the other super quick. Otis is a big fun guy. That's a big fun hippo, you know? Sheer size, the agility, the unexpected quickness, the general jolliness. I really hope nobody gets offended by my choices. Otis, if you're mad at this, just know it was Gable. Gable told me to say it. He'd break my ankle. Sorry.